Hello everyone. Good morning to Seven sir and good evening to seniors and my dear friends. A warm welcome to you all for this session. It's my pleasure to be a moderator for this session. Violet, let us start the session by invocation Divya Morla. Over to you, Divya.
Thank you, Sandhya. Compassionate, we are. Powerful, we are. Compassionate, we are. Genius, we are. Adventurous, we are. Disruptive, we are. Distinctive, we are. Beautiful, we are. Revolutionaries, we are. Empathetic, we are. Courageous, we are. Grateful, we are. Attentive, we are. Learners, we are. Incitement, we are. Rebellious, we are. Heartful, we are. Inspiring, we are. Leaders, we are. Zealous, we are. Champions, we are. Yes, powerful, we are. Thank you, Sandhya.
Now I warmly welcome our top speaker, Swapna Ratlawat. Swapna Ratlawat is NCC candidate selected for an annual Republic Day camp in such a tight competition. She is the only one student selected from the whole Usmania University. Our Swapna participate in ESL activities like hosting invocation like this. Man Swapna is going to share more interesting things with us. Wow, really excited, right? Swapna, now how would you feel as you are a NCC candidate?
Yeah, Jai Hind all who are assembled here. Jai Hind is a greeting instead of good morning, sorry, good evening. So I said Jai Hind. Shall I present few slides to share my views? Can you see my slide?
Yes, Swapna.
Yeah. Jai Hind. I am cadet Swapna Ratlawat. So NCC is nothing but National Cadet Corps. What is the reason behind joining in NCC? So I would like to share one story, and I also tell what the reason behind the story. So the story is I completed my intermediate in Telangana Tribal Welfare Residential College of Excellence in Mahabubabad district. So we had a state level competition. In that there are three phases. The first phase is the competition is conducted by our respective colleges. Then after region level, the competition between three districts. I finally reached to the state level, and in state level competition I got the third prize. The reason behind the story is the entire state level event is organized by NCC cadets. They did very professionally. I loved very much. So after completion of the event, I thought like that, like why can't I join in NCC, why can't serve like them, and why can't I express my feelings with in front of many people. I thought NCC is the best platform to express my thoughts and ideas. But I don't have the chance to join in NCC in my intermediate. But while getting in BTech during the induction program, I heard the word of NCC. So I feel very happy because of I am very excited and very curious to join in NCC. So finally I joined in NCC. The reason behind I joined NCC is the story. And about NCC, the founder of NCC is the government of United Kingdom. And it activated in year of 1948 in July 15. the motto of NCC is unity and discipline. And SDs, we call boys instead of STs. And we call girls instead of SWs. In NCC, the age limit for the SDs and SWs are more than 19 years and less than 25 years. And one more thing, if our college or institute not provide the NCC, we can join as open cadet. It the difference between open cadet and regular NCC cadet is the open cadet he or she need to pay some money in unit. Experience of NCC. The whole entire first year is held in online due to the pandemic. We have only presentation classes, like theory only. We didn't did any drill in our first year. And I faced little bit difficult in my first year while presentation. That was my first presentation. I just afraid to do that thing. In that too, one of my senior told me to present first. So I just closed my eyes and I just thinking like the participation is important, not the result, that success is not important. I just gone through the presentation and I completed my presentation. Then sir told me that I gathered whole information and I put the whole information in slides. That mistake is mine. Sir told me to keep few key points in the PPT. So I realized myself, the PPT is nothing but we need to give the hints to others, means audience. And we need to excite them through our key points. That is the PPT. And hello, can I hear you?
Yes, Swapna.
Sorry, it's quite Swapna, silent. Sorry. I realized that PPT is like we need to do that professionally in further. In ongoing second year is now we had only three to four parades. Parades means meeting. You can see here the picture. We need to gather like this. And RDC. RDC, Republic Day Camp. Republic Day Camp is a prestigious annual event. Few are very interested in NCC. Like they need to go the PM rallies, like Republic Day Camp. So that is very, very huge event. If there are many advantages if we participate in RDC, the camp is around 6 months. And how I selected for RDC? Like that was my first parade in a BME department, which is in our OU, Usmania University. So we gathered at a sharp 7:45. The time punctuality is main in NCC. So we gathered before 7:45, and we have the drill 7:45 to 10:30. Then we had the breakfast, and we went to a seminar hall. With the RDC selections are going on there. I don't know the selections are going on there, so we just went and sat there, and then one of our senior offered a few slips to pick up one everyone. So I just choose one slip and I saw the topic of how to create more jobs in rural people, rural areas. But in front of those people, they are very afraid to talk without any preparation. So they return their slips to the same senior. But I took the permission to talk. So I just asked the senior to senior, I need to talk. Give me permission. Then he smiled and replied me, "Yeah, you can. I will notice the judges to note your name." So the permission is granted. I need to prepare. I need to gather few points, you know, my mind, and I need to go and perform well. But I don't have any idea to say about the topic. I just opened my phone and Googled it, but I didn't agree with the Google, and I just closed my eyes. I have two questions. I have the permission, I need to talk, but how? So I just thinking regarding my topic. Then I got the formula, A plus B whole square. I need to include this formula in this topic. And I need to gather few sentences and elaborate it. And I need to give my level best. I am selected from lecture for RDC. The benefits of RDC. In RDC, there are several categories like best cadet and PM rally and cultural events. Cultural events are like, if you are very professional at dancing, if you are very professional at singing. So this is the best platform to perform their professional. It can offer best cadet, a PM rally, and agricultural program events also. And last, advantages of NCC. NCC C certification offers you 10 to 15 bonus marks. Bonus marks means reservation. In paramilitary force requirement, they are like BSF, Border Security Force. And the main advantages of NCC is we can learn several valuable things like honesty, discipline, and self-confidence, and gain leadership qualities too. So this is about NCC and my experience. And thank you, Jai Hind.
Thank you, Sapna.
Very nice. Beautiful storytelling. Sorry, go ahead, Sandhya.
And how are you manage both your studies and this camp, Sapna?
Yeah, I will schedule my time to NCC. Like we have only weekly once. It's Saturday or Sunday. So I will manage because Saturday is holiday for me. Saturday or Sunday.
Thank you, Sapna. Do you have any questions regarding this, friends? You can raise your hands and I will call you.
Geeta ma'am.
So Sapna, can you finish your story, what you talked about on the stage? It's such a fascinating story, you know, how you told it. It's beautiful, beautiful.
I have one more question, please.
Okay, sure. You can ask.
Yeah. Okay, no, Sandhya, you're not going, I heard that you're not going to the RDC this year, Sapna. So can you go next year? Is it possible to try again?
No, ma'am. My parents are not agree with that. It's around 6 month camp, right? So it will disturb the academics.
Okay. That's the reason. Okay.
Why she's not going?
Because it disturbs for 6 months. 6 months they have to be there. Okay, got it. Thank you.
Shall I tell that story? Okay, ma'am. Like I started how to create more jobs in rural areas, right? While hearing the rural area, we remember that there is less technology and less awareness and less educated people. So first we need to guide the parents to educate their children. They need mentors to guide them and the children too. Because we know the power of education. We know the difference between the educated person and the uneducated person. Without these basic things, we can't create jobs. So first we need to provide, because I am from rural area, I don't have the proper facility of Wi-Fi. So I need to conclude this talk by using A plus B whole square formula. Here A is the rural people, B is the technology and mentors who guide the parents and children too. They will combine A plus B whole square, A square plus B square plus 2AB. Here the 2AB, the more amount of product will come. So it will more benefit to the rural people. That's it, ma'am.
Wow, ingenious. How did you come up with that?
I know, you're only 18 years old. My God, I keep telling myself.
See, at the moment, right? She came up with it. She didn't agree. You didn't agree with Google. So what did Google say that you didn't agree with? I would love to know. But Google is fantastic.
Right, industrial agriculture sector and industrial sector. The words are confusing my mind. So I just closed my phone. It just started.
No, ignore Google and said, go away with your big words. Huh? Yeah. I have big thoughts. You use your big thoughts.
Oh my God, I don't have enough face to smile here. I don't know what to say. I'm getting goosebumps. Very nice, Swapna. I'll let others speak now.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Sir?
Any questions or comments?
So, Swapna, you look really good. Fantastic. You know, when you told me about how you did, you know, how you got selected, I was very impressed. Congratulations. And, you know, when you shared the dream that you want to be speaking in front of people, I loved it because, you know, having a dream is very important. Putting a dream in someone else's mind is very hard, but having a dream already makes life easy for everyone, because now we know, you know, what to, since we know what Swapna's dream is, we can all support you. So, you know, we are definitely going to help you to be on the stage, and you definitely have a very good, you know, screen presence. And obviously stage presence. So thank you for, you know, delivering the talk today.
Yeah. So I want to add to what Shravan said, screen presence and audio presence. So she's already doing it in Orient, for Orient. And she's improving every time she speaks. You can see the, actually feel the difference also. And what a nice voice, commanding, solid voice she has got.
Yes.
Sweet, exactly. Sweet, but really nice, loud, and very, very attention drawing. Like, you will look when she starts talking. Yeah. Yeah. My husband is sitting here and saying, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, listen.
who's this voice actually?
So nice.
Yeah.
And it conveys the message, you know, it conveys the message, the way you put it across. Very good, yes. Very good. Yeah. Yes. But only thing is that we are very sad that you are not able to attend the Republic Day Parade.
We will, you know, we need to find, Swapna, please talk to your seniors and get the website with the rules. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Get the link where the all the rules are, where the Republic Day Camp, 6-month rules, what they are doing, where the rules are. Yeah, well, once we get the rules, then we will have an understanding of how to, you know, what really happens, right? So, because I've always seen, you know, sometimes we think that this is what it is, and then the rules will say something else. So we'll see. Send us the, let us look at the rules. Okay.
But why not? I have my own doubt. Why the students have to stay in Delhi for 6 months? What will happen to
that? That's what I'm thinking too. Because 6 months is a lot of planning.
The whole semester. We are talking the whole semester lost, right?
Yeah.
That's and not, another thing. I'm sure the government. Yeah.
That is so much planning, so much of money that has to be spent, and usually that is rare, very rare. So yeah. That's why I want to see whether there are any. What is the whole process behind it? So, Swapna, let us find the process because, you know, it will help someone else, right?
Yes, mm-hmm. sir.
Even if it doesn't help you, it can help someone else. Yes, so, sir. Well done. Really well done. So, you are ready at 5:30?
Yes, sir.
Very nice. I like that. I like your preparation.
Actually, the address is Kodam Ide first time, sir.
You need to send some pictures of this in this dress, Swapna.
Sir,
you need to take some pictures. You need to take some pictures in this dress.
Okay,
make that your DP.
Yes. Yeah, I think this is a really good DP.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
I have to leave Swapna, but really, thank you so much. Bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you for joining.
So I have a question. Oh, somebody raised their hand. Let them go first. Then I'll go. Okay, you want me to go?
Yes, ma'am, yes.
So, Swapna, you said your mom and dad didn't agree, right? For 6 months?
Yes.
So, what did you do to try to convince them?
Actually, I told them, like, I will manage my semester in next year. But they didn't agree, ma'am.
Swapna, you could have said anyhow it is, online also maybe you can take classes. College may agree because it is a proud thing for the college, right? No, it is a proud thing for the college. Maybe they would have.
They will give only attendance, ma'am. They will only teach.
But you have so many friends in your class, they would have helped you. Because attendance part is taken care of. You can learn with the help of your friends, notes and what other things they would have shared with you. And you can come and write the exam maybe.
Can you put on typing?
Okay, next year. Okay. Next year we'll convince your parents.
Okay.
Yes.
I think we shouldn't give up. Thank you. And is there something better than RDC? What is next level?
This is the final level in NCC, ma'am. RDC.
You just first shot, you reached that level. Too much.
Wow.
Is there a chance of taking part in RDC in Telangana state?
Actually, ma'am, like entante anni 15 countries kalsi gather avutarante ma'am akkada.
Oh, okay. 15 countries or states?
Countries, ma'am, countries.
For RDC?
And the Maldives.
Like that. Okay. SAARC countries, yeah. Okay. Great. Missing an opportunity to interact and network with a lot of other country people.
Yes.
Ultimately, what if you will not get any job opportunity and all, no? Unless until you
help in our selection. Some concessions. Hena? She was just now mentioning that.
Yes, ma'am. Reservations.
Reservations. That's what she's saying. And RDC, it's not a joke. 25 people only have got selected. Okay. Good job.
Thank you. Chandan,
raise your hand. Yeah. First of all, congratulations, Swapna. Congratulations. Very happy to hear your success. Selecting for RDC, it's a huge for you. Happy and thank you so much for your talk and making us aware regarding MCC. I have many MCC friends, but I didn't know regarding what MCC full form or whatever it may be. You come forward and spoke about MCC and how it would be, and your journey is so inspiring. I got inspired while you talk. How you are excited about to join MCC, and you stayed really wonderfully. And thank you for that. Yeah. Thank you, Swapna.
Thank you.
Vivekta, you can present the video now. Vivekta, are you there?
One thing, what is that? I really got inspired that how you were speaking, and now I just shocked, and I need to learn from you. I thought that amazing growth you are. Thank you for inspiring me.
Yes. Actually, Swapna and memo actually book rastamo. తను మామూలుగానే చాలా తక్కువ మాట్లాడుతుంది బట్ నేను ఎప్పుడు అనుకోలేదు తను కలవట్లేదు మాతో అందున్నాను నేను టీంలో ఇనీషియల్గా చాలా సార్లు అదే అనేవాడిని నిషిత కుశల మాట్లాడుతున్నారు నువ్వు కూడా మాట్లాడాలి మనం కలిసి చేయాలి బుక్ని అని బట్ టుడే ఐ రియలీ ఫీల్ దట్ తక్కువ మాట్లాడి ఎక్కువ పనిచేసేవాళ్ళు అంటారు కదా సో దట్ రియలీ is a correct quote for you, because it is true. She doesn't talk, she doesn't interact much, but if some work is given to her, she is going to complete it on time. Anyways, you did it behalf of OU. Whatever you achieved, it is like OU achieved it. And tomorrow, if somebody really says that okkalu select ayyarante OU nunchi ante tannaku telusu పైగా నేను తనతోనే వర్క్ చేస్తున్నాను అని హ్యాపీ టు హియర్ దాట్ అండ్ ఐ థింక్ వీఆర్ రియలీ బ్లెస్డ్ దట్ యు బికేమ్ అవర్ జూనియర్ బికాస్ అంత ఎక్స్పెక్టేషన్ అయితే లేదు ఫస్ట్ నుంచి ఎందుకంటే జాయిన్ అయినప్పటి నుంచి బుక్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ 6 months అయిపోతుంది కదా బుక్ కూడా రాయడం స్టార్ట్ చేసి బట్ ఇట్ వాస్ రియలీ నైస్ హైలీ ఇంప్రెసివ్ అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ డూయింగ్ థింగ్స్ లైక్ దిస్ అండ్ ప్లీజ్ కంటిన్యూ సింపుల్ ఆన్సర్ అంతే థ్యాంక్ యూ ఇంకేం లేదు ఏం మాట్లాడదు
ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ స్వప్న అంటే మనం ఫస్ట్ సరోజిని నాయుడు ఇందిరాగాంధీ ఇట్లా యూసఫ్ మలాలా ఇలాంటివి వాళ్ళ పక్కకి నువ్వు చేరావు నీ మీద ఒక బుక్ నేను రాయాలనుకుంటున్నా ఇప్పటి నుంచి అంటే ఇప్పటి నుంచి కదా నీ చిన్నప్పటి నుంచి నీది ఎలా ఉందో అది నేను రాస్తా ఓకేనా అంటే ఇప్పటి నుంచి లాస్ట్ దాకా ఓకేనా పర్మిషన్ ఇస్తావా కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ స్వప్న
థ్యాంక్ యూ అందరు చెప్పడం అయిపోతే ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు సే వన్.
స్వప్న, హార్ట్లీ కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్. యాజ్ వి నో దట్ ఒక ఫిమేల్ క్యాండిడేట్ అయ్యి ఉండి ఎన్సీసీ సెలెక్ట్ అయిన అంటే రియల్లీ గ్రేట్. అది ఎందుకంటే ఒక స్కూల్ ఏజ్ లో నేను కూడా ఒక ఎన్సీసీ క్యాండిడేట్నే, బట్ ఆ ప్రెజర్ తట్టుకోలేక, ఆ టార్చర్ తట్టుకోలేక, మా డైరెక్టర్ ఇచ్చే స్ట్రెస్ తట్టుకోలేక నేను కాలేజ్ ఏజ్ లో డ్రాప్ అయినా. ఏంటంటే మనం ఫస్ట్ నుంచి పర్ఫెక్ట్ రాదు కదా, పరేడ్ ఎగ్జో ఎగ్ చేస్తా అంటే పర్ఫెక్ట్ రాదు కదా. సో దానికంటే సపరేట్ గా ఉంటాయి కదా మనకి ఎక్సర్సైజ్ తెలిసినవి, అంటే లిటరల్లీ మనం ప్రాక్టికల్ గా ఒక నోట్స్ కూడా రాయాలి అవన్నీ. సో అంటే కొన్ని కొన్ని డేస్ లో మనం వెకేషన్స్ కానో హాలిడేస్ కానో ఇంటికి వస్తాం, ఆ ప్రాక్టీస్ చేసి ఇంటికి వచ్చినప్పుడు మన బాడీ పెయిన్స్ లా బట్టి లిటరల్లీ ఒక బతుకున్న శవం లాగా ఉండాల్సి వచ్చే సిచ్యువేషన్ ఉంటుంది. ఎందుకంటే అవి తట్టుకోలేము బాడీ పెయిన్స్, ఎందుకంటే మనం మనకు తెలియకుండా మన బాడీ పెయిన్స్ అన్ని కదిలిస్తా ఉంటారు వాళ్ళు మొత్తం లిటరల్లీ. నిజంగా చెప్పాలంటే ఎన్సీసీ వాళ్ళకి జాలీకరణ దయేం ఉండవు, నేను ఆరోపించను కాబట్టి. అంటే ఒక బాయ్ అయ్యుండి నేనే తట్టుకోలేకపోయినా, నువ్వు అట్లాంటిది ఎట్లా తట్టుకున్నావు నాకు అర్థం కాదండి. నిన్న నేను పోస్టర్ తయారు చేద్దాం అని చూసుకున్నప్పుడు అక్కడ ఒక లైన్ చదివిన, అంటే స్వప్న ఇది ఎన్సీసీ క్యాండిడేట్ అని. అంటే ఎన్సీసీ క్యాండిడేట్ ఎన్సీసీ క్యాండిడేట్ అసలు ఎట్లుండేది ఎట్లుండే చూద్దాం అనుకున్నా, బట్ ఫోటో చూద్దాగానే ఓహో ఈయన నాకు అర్థమైంది. వాళ్ళు లిటరల్లీ చాలా చూపిస్తారు, నువ్వు ఉన్నట్టు అక్కడ చేరిన వాళ్ళకి ప్రతిప్లైన్ వచ్చింది అవసరం. కానీ నేను అడిగింది ఒకటే ఏంటంటే, ఇప్పుడు నువ్వు ఇట్లా కొన్ని ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఫేస్ చేస్తావు కదా ఇప్పుడు ట్రైనింగ్ అప్పుడు కానీ, అంటే లిటరల్లీ నీకు కూడా కొన్నిసార్లు ఫాల్ బ్యాక్ అయ్యే అంటే డ్రాప్ అయ్యాం అనుకున్న సిచ్యువేషన్స్ ఉంటాయి కదా, అంటే ఎట్లాంటి సిచ్యువేషన్ అనిపించింది? నేనైతే ఎన్సీలో చేరింది కేవలం మనకి ఇక్కడ కాంపిటేటివ్ లో ఇట్లా మార్క్
చెప్పానా, నేను వెళ్ళిన ప్రతి పరేడ్ కి నాకు రిటర్న్ వచ్చే వరకే పెయిన్ వస్తుంది, ఇక్కడికి వచ్చినప్పుడు చాలా తక్కువ. ఎందుకో అక్కడ ఏ మిరాకిల్ జరుగుతుందో కానీ తెలియదు, అక్కడ డ్రిల్ అయిపోయిన తర్వాత కూడా కొంచెం సేపు వస్తుంది పెయిన్ అంతే, ఇంకా తర్వాత హాస్టల్కి వచ్చేసరికి నార్మల్, చాలా తక్కువ వస్తుంది పెయిన్ నాకైతే.
అంటే సిచువేషన్ డ్రాప్ అయిదాం అనుకున్నావా, ఎన్సీసీ లో నుంచి సిచువేషన్ డ్రాప్ అయిదాం అనుకున్నావా?
నో, బేసిక్ గా ఎందుకంటే నేను ఒకటి చేయాలనుకుంటే అది ఇష్టపడి చేసా, ఎందుకు ఇష్టపడి చేసేటప్పుడు అది మనకు కష్టం అనిపించదు కదా. సో ఆ కమిట్మెంట్ తోటి ఉన్నా కాబట్టి నాకు ఈ థర్డ్ ఈ 3 ఇయర్స్ లోపు ఆ థాట్ రాదనే హోప్ తో నేను ఉన్నా.
దట్స్ రియల్లీ గ్రేట్, థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ దట్, ఇట్స్ ఎనఫ్ ఫర్ మీ.
వావ్ స్వప్న, అసలు మమ్మల్ని అందరిని ఎంత ఇన్స్పైర్ చేస్తున్నావు అసలు, జస్ట్ నీ మాటలతో అండ్ నీ డెడికేషన్తో. Thank you so much. And the video play just now, let me know if you can hear it or not.
Yeah, I can see. I can hear.
ఒక్క నిమిషం సంధ్య, లెట్ అస్ రీడ్ ద కార్డ్స్, ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ యు టు రీడ్. స్వప్న కంటిన్యూ, ఐ మీన్ చదువుతావా చదవనా?
హే స్వప్న, కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ ఆన్ గెటింగ్ సెలెక్టెడ్ ఫర్ యాన్యువల్ రిపబ్లిక్ డే క్యాంప్. This is really huge achievement. We are very, very happy to see your growth so much in these 9 months. You have seen that girl who has inspired everyone in the team. With your cheer dedication and determination, we all are there to support you, girl. Just feel like a free bird to grab all the opportunity that come in your way. We are here to enjoy your spreading your wings wide and fly high in the sky. So
Hey Sapna, I have heard that you have selected for the annual Republic Day camp, and that's really a big achievement, and so happy for you. I really inspired by your confidence, and you choose a unique way to prove yourself, and I really admire from you. Keep on doing something different, and you can achieve anything you wish. All the best, Sapna, from Sandhya. Wow, congratulations. I'm just inspired by you. I'm happy I got to know you, Praneet. Congratulations, Sapna. Selected for annual Republic Day camp. We are proud of you. Vaishnavi. Hey Swapna, congratulations Swapna. Wow, Swapna Topu. Day by day you are showing your growth. The way you are rising is inspiring. You should shine more and more. Happy to know you, Kranti. Hearty congratulations, Swapna. I'm proud. I'm very happy that you got shortlisted among all the people from our college. We are very proud of you. Hope you reach greater heights in your life. We are here to celebrate your success. Shavanti. Congratulations, Swapna. Dear Swapna, hearty congratulations on your achievement, and being NCC cadet is not an easy task. It takes guts. You have it. I have been observing you since Python learning. You have eagerness to know and learn. This is important. Keep going. All the best. Chaitanya. You are absolutely amazing. Congratulations, Swapna. You are best. I am proud of you, Swapna. All the best and always believe in yourself. Kushla. Congratulations, Swapna, for being an NCC cadet. I'm very happy for your victory. This is not at all easy. Selecting for such things shows how dedicated and daring you are towards the world. Keep growing. We all are here to support you in your beautiful journey. I got inspired by you and your hard work towards everything. Nivi. Swapna, hearty congratulations, Swapna. You really achieved so big, so proud of you. You're really doing things, great things. Genuinely loved the video you made for Orion Business. The voice you have is extraordinarily unique. Please believe you can do wonders with your voice. Feel happy. Has respect from me. Whenever you look at me, you have a great heart to do good things for others. Thanks a lot for inspiring me. Please reach out to me for any assistance. Chandananda.
Thank you, Vikta.
Thank you, everyone.
Swapna, how would you feel about this video?
Yes, ade chepdam anukuntu. Nijanga asalu ee team ee topis lekapothe ippudu nenu ila ppt I mean chesi maatlade danne kaadu. Because of you people now I am like ippudu nenu ila undadaniki kaaranam aithe meere. నేను చాలా మంది వల్ల ఇన్స్పైర్ అయ్యాను. ఒక్కొక్కరి నుంచి ఒక్కొక్కటి లైక్ ఫస్ట్ తరుణ్ థింక్ చేసే దాన్ని బట్టి నేను చాలా నేర్చుకున్నాను. అప్పటి నుంచి వీడియో క్రియేటింగ్ కానీ లైక్ కంటెంట్ రైటింగ్ కానీ నేర్చుకోవడం స్టార్ట్ చేశాను. అండ్ అపూర్వ, దీప్తి అండ్ వివిక్త వీళ్ళు టైం చాలా అంటే పంచువాలిటీగా మెయింటైన్ చేశారు. వాళ్ళ వల్ల ఈ టైం పంచువాలిటీ అనేది నేర్చుకున్నాను. ఇలా ఇంకా క్రాంతి ఆల్వేస్ సపోర్ట్ మీ. మేము ఓరియంట్లో కలిసి పనిచేస్తున్నాం, కలిసి వర్క్ చేస్తున్నాం. ప్రతిది ఏం జస్ట్ ఇంత చిన్న డౌట్ ఓన్లీ ఈసెల్లోనే కాకుండా వేరే అకాడమిక్స్ అయినా ఎన్సిసి అయినా ప్రతిదీ క్రాంతితోటి షేర్ చేసుకోవడం, క్రాంతి ఇచ్చే సజెషన్స్ని ఇంప్లిమెంట్ చేయడం చాలా హ్యాపీగా అనిపిస్తుంటది. ఇంకా చాలా నేర్చుకున్నాను ఈ ఈసెల్ లో ఉన్న వాళ్ళందరి వల్ల. సో థ్యాంక్స్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీవన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్.
వావ్, వి ఆర్ ఆల్ దేర్ ఫర్ యూ స్వప్న.
yes, KU, సారీ నేను KU గురించి చెప్దామని మర్చిపోయాను. ఫస్ట్ కాల్ మీ KU వాళ్ళతోటి మన ఆర్గనైజింగ్ కమిటీలో ఆ రోజు నేను మాట్లాడదాం అనుకున్నా. బై మిస్టేక్ ఆ రోజు నెట్వర్క్ ఇష్యూ ఏదో దాని వల్ల మాట్లాడలేదు. బట్ మీరు చాలా తొందరగా మింగిల్ అయిపోయారు మాతోటి. అండ్ నౌ దెర్ ఈస్ నో డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ KU అండ్ OU. విఆల్ ఆర్ లైక్ ఒక ఫ్యామిలీ అయిపోయాం. అండ్ యూఆర్ డూయింగ్ గ్రేట్ థింగ్స్. లైక్ మాకేమన్నా మాకు ఎగ్జామ్స్ ఉంటే ద హోల్ ఎంటైర్ ఆర్గనైజేషన్ మొత్తాన్ని మీరే తీసుకొని మీరే చాలా ప్రొఫెషనల్ గా మంచిగా చేసేస్తున్నారు. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ ఆల్. థ్యాంక్ యూ మీనా గీతా మ్యామ్, సారీ థ్యాంక్ యూ గీతా మ్యామ్ ఫర్ జాయినింగ్.
యు ఆర్ వెల్కమ్. ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ వాంట్ టు మిస్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఐ యామ్ గ్లాడ్ ఐ డిడ్ంట్. కంగ్రాట్యులేషన్స్, కంగ్రాట్యులేషన్స్ టు యు.
థ్యాంక్ యూ.
ఎస్ స్వప్న, హార్డ్లీ కంగ్రాట్యులేషన్స్ టు యు.
Sapna, here's a card for you in the chat. Thank you, Sapna. It was an amazing presentation which gave us much information about NCC. Thank you for sharing your experience of NCC with us. Congratulations and all the best for your future. So gratitude to you.
Thank you, so gratitude, Master. It was very amazing.
Thank you so much. And
thank you everyone for coming.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you everyone for attending this session.
Thank you, Sandhya. Well conducted. Bye.